Spotify Wrapped.
I don't fuck with these niggas like they got a disease. Trapper.
Spotify Wrapped. Alright, let's see who I'll listen to the most. And I know this is gonna be fun. Alright. Life moves fast. I'm gonna be reading. Luckily, we took notes. You listen 13,000 hours and 146 minutes this year. Isn't that like 201 and something hours? This is like, I know that one's 7 hours. So, played 602 songs this year. Good. And one song again. Yo! The top song was Night Court 2 by Ken Carson. You were in the 0.05 something. 83 times 30. Bro, how do you know? I listened to that song that many times. Like, bro, I was like in 0.05 something. It's not a competition, but there's a leaderboard. We already know that. We got the Ken Carson, we got the Night Court 2, Fighting My Demons, Team Bean, Euphoria by Kendrick Lamar, and Not Like Us. You've changed, and so has your listening. So let's put the song on.
All for your health, pussy. I'm a gangster, I ain't taking shit back, pussy. I never do no song with no rap, pussy. Put a Lego in a sticky rat attack, pussy. I don't wanna talk, go and catch a hat, pussy. Big Draco, come up out that scat, pussy. He stood on business, now he laying on.
Lights out, we gon' pull up, creep. We got 4-6, we 4-deep in the photo Jeep. My bad trigger figure is here, your brains on the seat. My trigger figure ain't here, I feel like he rain with the heat. Made him do the run there, man. We set some red shots at his feet.
Chain gang, what's up? I got niggas in chain gang, what's up? I had the niggas shake all up for five. I had the niggas shake all up for five.
Okay, didn't we already see this? So, Ken Carson, my top songs, Night Court 2, Fighting My Demons, Team Bean, and Euphoria by Kendrick Lamar, Not Like Us by Kendrick Lamar. Top artists, Ken Carson, Playboi Carti, Kendrick Lamar, Tupac, and Snoop Dogg. And these just different templates. But, yeah, that's my Spotify rap. If you got Spotify, I want you to look at your stuff and see what you got. But, what is all this other stuff? Music and Spotify. Okay. What? Okay, what is this? Oh my gosh, why is Espresso up there? Like, Not Like Us got overplayed, kind of. And Million Dollar Baby, but I don't know. And Like That. Like That is still kind of good, but, like, you played too much. Like, you played it too much. It's too bad. Fortnite, bro. Like, bro. Okay, Die With a Smile is that. Actually pretty good, I guess. I'll give you that. It's pretty good. Rap Caviar. Ooh, this one pretty good. This, I like this playlist. Pretty good. Band for Band. No, I don't want that. Like, bro, this playlist is actually kind of mid, kind of good. It's both. Oh my god. Nah. Album pretty good. GNX. Yeah. He has a concert. I need to go. I want to go. Riding in my GNX. My favorite song, like, I think my favorite song is, like, probably Peekaboo and TV Off. Well, not TV Off. I like Hey Now and Squabble Love. Whacked Out Murals and Peekaboo. Probably my top songs. Few y'all was still kind of good, but I'm not gonna put it up there. Alright, top songs. Okay, of course, Nightcore 2's there. I don't know why I listened to that too many times. I don't know why I listened to that so many times, though. And we also got the...
If your bitch look...
I don't know why. I have a lot of songs on here, so... I don't know. No, that's the wrong song, bro. What is this? No. Okay, I don't know why I played this, though. Like... Bro, I sound like Quando Dingo. What is Rot? I never listened to no song called Rot. Like, what is...
She's trying to fuck my gang,
though. Shut up. Juju, she's trying to freak my gang, though. What? This is the same thing without you. WJ. Okay, go ahead and get after them. Audiobook. I don't read audiobooks. AI podcast. What? You're rapping.
All right, Mark. We are here from Google's notebook.
Hey, bro. What? What? How do you know my name? Okay, of course they know my name, bro. It's right there. It's right there. I put my name as Mark, bro. But what if my least played song was still up there? Torques. I'm not gonna say this. I'm not gonna say that. Well, Spotify rap this year. I can't wait for next year. Even though that's gonna be like actually a year, but like, what am I even saying, bro? Like, it's gonna be a year, but like, at least it's still gonna be here. Can't wait for the next one. And peace. And I wanna see how my taste of music changed, but peace.